The engine has expired.
Yeah, I was just glad it didn't dump a bunch of oil or fluid down on the racetrack. You see right there, right in front of that side-by-side battle between Sauter and Crafton.
That got their attention.
There's no doubt. Tough break. William had a great run going.